Well, Laurel, police are investigating a deadly shooting at the South Park Village apartment. Around 11:30 last night, officers found a man who had been shot in the chest. The victim was taken to the hospital where he died. Police have named 36-year-old Rudy Haynes as a suspect. If you know where he is, please call Laurel Police at the number on your screen.